हाय एवरीवन, एक ज़िंदगी बहुत छोटी है वो सारी किताबें पढ़ने के लिए जो दुनिया में लिखी गई हैं, बट लाइफ इज़ जस्ट इनफ टू शेयर ऑल दैट यू हैव ऑलरेडी रेड। मैं खुद पढ़ने का शौक़ रखता हूँ और कुछ ना कुछ बुक मार्क हाईलाइट करता रहता हूँ, दोस्तों को बताता रहता हूँ, तो आई थॉट वाई नॉट शेयर विद यू। सो दिस सीरीज़ रीडिंग टू यू इज़ ऑल अबाउट दैट। इन दिस सेकेंड सर्विंग आई एम एक्चुअली reading to you a very very special writer philosopher Friedrich Nietzsche. और नीत्से की जो खूबी है वो ये है कि ये बहुत scintillating thoughts, life's aphorism, bewildering perspectives on art, philosophy, culture लिखते हैं, और उन्हीं की किताब Human All Too Human से I love an excerpt about beauty और वो किस नज़रिए से उसको देखते हैं। So I'm reading today to you Friedrich Nietzsche's perspective on beauty, और title इस excerpt का है The Slow Arrow of Beauty. The most noble kind of beauty is that which does not carry us away suddenly, whose attacks are not violent or intoxicating. This kind easily awakens disgust, the violent kind. But rather, the kind of beauty which infiltrates slowly, which we carry along with us almost unnoticed and meet up with again in our dreams. Finally, after it has for a long time lain modestly in our heart, it takes complete possession of us, filling our eyes with tears, our hearts with longing. What do we long for when we see beauty? To be beautiful. We think much happiness must be connected with it. But that is an error. Isn't that beautiful? Friedrich Nietzsche. And I hope you can take some time to go through his work online, read his books, maybe this one, Human All Too Human. And I'll see you soon and read to you another favorite read of mine. See you.